Push two permanent magnets together, and the compression force is equal to the push force. No energy is gained. When you arrange the magnets in the fashion of a water wheel, we still have the same problem. The compression force is, again, equal to the push force, with no gain in energy. We fix this problem by applying a magnetic shield to reduce the magnetic field on one side of each magnet. The compression force is now less than the push force, and free energy is achieved.